That box has been sitting there for months. It's time to crack her open and mount it. I'll figure it out. I hope I don't jinx myself, but this looks suspiciously easy. Little plastic strips. Each mount had one thick one and two thin ones. So I think I'm guessing right in saying the thick one goes on the bottom and then the two thin ones will wedge it in. Little rubber, a rubber foot goes on the end of the screw so that you don't have metal on glass. I call that job done in about exactly 1 hour. I was afraid of this job and it turned out to be really easy.